A body pulled from the Allegheny River over the weekend has been identified. The medical examiner tells us it is 37-year-old Greg Benton. Police were called to a home along First Avenue last night and found the body caught on the docks.